Hi all, good afternoon. Now we are recording the video path for reaching the forest. So the original main rasta is closed because of the heavy rainfall and heavy rainfall expected this month. So from 15th July to 15th August, it will be closed. Yeah, up to Independence Day. After Independence Day, the path will be independent. We can go. So now we choose another path, which is a little bit tricky as well as adventurous. We'll go this path and we'll see how it goes. Okay. First point is dangerous for me because I have to take the video as well as I have to walk with my weight. So let me pass this second and we'll continue later.
Due to the continuous rainfall, the grass is grown on the
surface of the rocks. You can see there is actually a fungi. It's light green in color and it is shining when the sun rays are falling on it. So the path is wet and little bit slippery. And see, see, I said it happened. Oh God, it should happen to me at least because he can't stabilize. So don't ask what's the purpose of this trip, just for walking.